So I got my start in activism being an anti-war activist, and this war is no different. I'm tired of seeing governments killing innocent people, and that's governments on both sides. I'm tired of governments in this region communicating with each other by firing rockets and munitions at each other. It's not individual Israelis, it's not individual Palestinians, it's not individual Muslims, Christians, Jews, or otherwise that are perpetrating this violence. It's the governments that claim to represent those people. And government is violence, and we are party to it, because we back the nation of Israel with billions and billions of dollars with arms. They would not be exacerbating this war and furthering tensions in Lebanon, which has created a million displaced people in Lebanon, poking the eye of Iran. They would not be doing this if they weren't absolutely certain that the United States government would not be backing them every step of the way. We need to be demanding peace in the region. Yes, October 7th was a horrible day. Yes, the lives that were lost were tragic and horrible. But we need to be demanding that a better response that is not killing tens of thousands of Gazans, leveling billions of dollars worth of infrastructure, and taking these people back to barely anything at all, where they are struggling to survive, and they are dying of starvation, they are dying of dirty water, and they are dying because missiles are raining down upon them.